juu. So iwezi ama tutafanya aje, tutadua aje kama iko na kashimo hivi.
Ukiangalia kwa ukisikalaini hapa, ukireka pale, hapa utaona iko kaa hivi.
So do you have enough allowance underneath for the laminates?
I don't have enough allowance for...
So we want to permanently close there.
Okay.
We will choose it.
But isn't... Okay. So then there's no need. Because otherwise all it takes is just to unhinge it.
Yeah.
And shave down the door and...
This laminate.
Mm.
So put the profile like biding here.
On the floor.
On the floor because... The profile it will be separated to the fireplace
from the laminates and to give space. Aluminium profile again.
Give the expansion also for the laminate here.
So give a good allowance.
Yeah.
For the door or at the door?
Against the door.
Against the door, yeah?
Against the door. So that when you have closed the door, you cannot see the tiles or cement anymore. It will be covered with the profile here. At the finishing, when you open the door, your finishing is okay on the edge.
Exactly. Okay, and we don't need to raise the door.
No, this one is okay.
Okay, and what will happen here? Also quarter rounds?
This one, normally I am prefer, because you have a small space here, you can prefer to cut a bit here, and then our laminate to enter.
To slide underneath.
Underneath.
Okay, that's smart. But because of the tiles, we can't do that. So now for the tiles, we'll do a quarter round.
Quarter round.